We did the first four laps last time around. But this is going to be the full episode of the Mexican Grand Prix, hopefully. As you can see, Daniel Ricciardo has just pitted and safety car's come out. Safety car's currently at turn 3 or 4. Let's see on the map. We started on the prime tyre, so we don't really... there's no real need to pit for us, really. So Perez is currently 2nd, Rosberg 3rd. Just find out where our... see where Danny Ricciardo is. Really, we need to win this race to go level with Daniel Ricciardo at the top of the Drivers' Championship. He's currently 7 points ahead after his win in at America. So we need a victory here to draw level ahead of the important race at Interlagos. Esteban Gutierrez is currently 2nd at his home event. Fernando Alonso 3rd. Most of the guys seem to have pitted now. We're not going to do that because we're already on the soft tyre. So there's no real need for us to pit, I don't think. Not at this moment, anyway. Our scheduled lap is lap 10 of 14. And we'll then put on a set of softs again. And we'll do super softs at the end, I think. I think that's what the strategy is telling us to do. So I'll just leave it behind the safety car for now, and hopefully this lap we'll get back to racing again.